Hello everybody, happy new year and welcome to my first stream of the year. So last year I did a poll at the end of the year after I finished my Final Fantasy VII playthrough, asking people what game they would like for me to let's play next. And at first I thought that maybe Deus Ex would be a surefire winner, but then Shovel Knight took the lead, and what we ended up with is a tie between Bloodstained, Curse of the Moon, and Shovel Knight. So here's what I decided that I'm going to do. I'm going to alternate between let's playing the games. I'll stream Bloodstained one day, and then Shovel Knight the next. And then after that, I don't know, something else, I'll figure it out as I go along. So I'm going to play Bloodstained first. And tomorrow, or whenever I stream next, will be Shovel Knight. So, without further ado, let's get Bloodstained underway. And yes, the reason why my webcam is set up the way it is because I planned everything ahead of stream. You know, I opened the game, saw where everything would be placed, and decided that where I have my webcam now is the best place for it to be. Excuse me, Okay, now you should be able to hear the game. My apologies for that. I definitely forgot to check that before starting the stream. But yeah, everything should be in order now. Let's get things underway. And as always, guys, let me know if anything needs to be corrected, like the game audio or what have you. Okay. I already set that up when I opened the game the first time. Actually, hang on a second. Okay, sorry about that. I just wanted to make sure my phone was disconnected from the internet, just in case that had anything to do with the dropped frames. But yeah, let's get this game underway. Alright, I started a file to see the placement of everything on the HUD in order to judge where the best place for my webcam would be, but now let's start a fresh new file from scratch. There was once a man who had been given the moon's curse by demons. That man was Zangetsu. Wrapped in crimson garb with eyes like fire, he relentlessly pursued the demons who cursed him. As he joined from one pit of darkness to another, he would stop at nothing until he struck down every last demon in his path. One night, he sensed the looming presence of a great demon. He swore to eradicate all demons, no matter how much of a threat they posed. Bathed in moonlight, he cried out as he drew his sword, which consumed the darkness from within its wretched steel. On that night, either the demons or the moon itself would feel the wrath of his blade. Mm-hmm. Moonlight Temptation. First love. Oh, okay, that's not for me. I'm not sure which path I should take, but I'll see where this leads. Nice, okay. Seems I can use sub-weapons with the Y button, however, that will require weapon points. Destroy lamps, perhaps I can find a magic potion to my store with my weapon points. I also understand that different colored lamps contain various sub-weapons I can use, even so, I remain devoted to the store. Oh, okay. So, my current sub-weapon is a whip. That's very handy. Remember that I need to press the Y button and not forward and up to use the diagonal attack. Oh. Uh-oh. Wow, okay. That was really lucky. I actually didn't mean to press Y there. Oh. I was about to get hit there. No! Oh, you can stand on it. Oh, shit. Okay, good. Oh, I changed my sub-weapon. So that's basically like the holy water in Castlevania. Okay. Oh, nice. It blocks projectiles. Cool. Oh, you gotta go down. I thought maybe you could've... forward was an alternate pathway. I might die to the boss because of all my... Or I might die to this guy. God damn it. Please don't kill me. I'm gonna die to the boss! Unless there's more to the level. Okay. That's actually good that there's most of the level, because I got my health back. Oh. Yeah, this is the boss. Okay, so it looks like I gotta... Oh, shit. I gotta wait for him to pull those coals in, then I can get up to his head where I can- Oh! What's he gonna do now? Okay. So that appears to be his pattern. I gotta pay attention to him. And then he's gonna... I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. For sure I'm gonna die. Okay. Looks like his pattern is running. Wait, what? When did my sub-weapon change? Oh god, there's a lot about this game that I need to learn. Taking any chances here. Oh, come on. Can you just die already, please? That he's not doing the fireball attack again. Okay. Yes. Wait. What's he doing? Oh! Okay. And we got our first achievement with that boss fight out of the way. Thank you for saving me. It was like the demon's power was used to seal that beast. Oh, was it the demon's power you used to seal that beast? Your shard binder. That power can summon forth demons at will. I cannot allow that. Wait, is it true that I am shard binder? It is true that I am shard binder. However, I have sworn to be ever righteous in my command to this of this power. I refuse to be used for evil. Then show me the proof of that determination in battle. Miriam has become an ally. With new allies, it appears I can use LB and RB buttons to switch places with them. No one is without strengths and weaknesses. If I make good use of my allies, I can traverse seemingly impassable terrain. Whenever I reach a crossroads, I'll take the shortest path without fail. If I come to a fork in the path where I can't determine the shortcut, I'll follow the remains of fallen adventurers to lead me in the right direction. Each of my allies has their own stamina. If their health gets low, quickly switching places would be a wise idea. Each type of sub-weapon that appears when destroying lamps can only be used by a certain person, it seems. No one else can even pick them up. Yeah, she does jump higher. Frigid hell. The slide is faster than moving forward, but there's a huge delay in between slides. Miriam also has less health than Zengetsu, so gotta keep that in mind. I wonder. Are her attacks weaker as well? Shit. It looks about the same. The graphics flicker like on an actual NES. That's pretty neat. actually, that looks kind of dangerous. I'm not taking that path. I should have switched to Zangetsu to take you at heart. Zombie is pointing this way, so I'm pretty sure if I were to go down there, I would die. Yeah, because there's stairs over here. I'm glad I paid attention to that. Oh, I hit it twice. Nice. It's purely a upward attack. That was close. Pretty sure I would have died if I got hit by that. Probably shouldn't have picked up that sub-weapon. There we go. Oh, that's like the first boss from the original Castlevania. That bat there. Oh god. I should have timed that better. Oh. So if a character dies, oh, you can't use them anymore. God, that sucks. And to think that's all I had to do in order to get past that point. No! And I'm gonna... Fuck. Oh, so, okay. So if one character dies, they're not permanently dead, just both characters need to die in order to leave, actually lose a life. Okay, that's not too bad, actually. Shit, I'm gonna die again already. What was that I just picked up? Why did they make that one way? Nah, I should have switched to Zangetsu, damn it. Oh, that's nice. Oh, but that might be better, especially since... Seems simple enough to dodge. Wow. And I just barely managed to avoid that. Oh, shit. I cheap strats. Oh. And I'm out of weapon points. Damn it. I might as well just have her die now so I can go back into the boss fight with full health. Yeah, there's no point in me going into the boss with only... with me being a one-hit wonder. Oh! Is it worth it getting a damage boost off of this guy just so I could skip fighting him? Oh, the thing I got here before was already collected. Another one, really? I should be able to easily jump over his attacks, though. Ah, he didn't set it off when I thought he would. Well, this boss battle is looking bad already. I don't think I can do this, honestly. Oh, okay. Well, now I actually have a chance. I should be saving my weapon points for the boss. Damn it, I almost made it there without getting hit. Yes! Wait, what's he doing? Uh-oh. Ah! I thought that was gonna kill me. I would be defeated by a demon, I have been thoroughly humiliated. I am Alfred, an alchemist. Alchemist, you use demons to fulfill your worldly desires. Every achievement requires a fair exchange. Even using demons is sometimes necessary. You have your own goals, correct? My power may be of use to even you. Your existence is unsettling to me, but your skills are not without value. I'll leave your head where it is for now. Alfred has become an ally. I read this already. Osterot uses alchemy. Why? Uses weapon points. Of course it does. Wow, this weapon seems kind of shit. Short range, huge delay in between strikes. Oh, that's right. and he has the least amount of health. I think I'll stick with Miriam for now. The Brilliant Void. Hey, what's up, Richard? Good to see you, too. Thanks. I'm enjoying the game so far. Nice. Hope you have a good workout. Oh, you're going on a date. Nice. I hope you enjoy your date as well. Oh. You know, I think I'll go this way. Yeah, I got you. Yeah, I'm more than halfway now, thanks to the raid that you gave me the other day. It pushed me beyond 25 followers, so I'm more than halfway now. Thanks again for that. That really helped me out a lot. I think I'm pretty much screwed here. I'm gonna die. Thank you. And yeah, Happy New Year. Oh shit, thanks for the host. Wait, what was that sound? What did that sound mean? You know, I'm not taking the risk. It's probably worth it going up there, but... Actually, let me see. Damn it. I should have realized that those chests were enemies. Well, now that I... Okay, maybe... Didn't see that there. Both have the same amount of health. approach this methodically. That should be good. Okay, was kind of worried there that... Ugh. Damn it. No. Okay. I knew that was a bad idea. Okay. That should help out for this part. Yes. But now I can't die, otherwise I gotta restart from the checkpoint. And I'll lose a life. You know, I'll go this way. Wait, what? Oh, I see. Nice, okay. I might stand a chance against the boss after all. Oh, come on. How can I go through that door? Well, Miriam would have been nice to have there. I think I'll keep this sub-weapon for now. Seems like it'll do me... Yep. Oh god, so these are the Medusa heads of the game, huh? Yeah, I'll definitely need this whip more than... Oh, here's the boss. Crushing his head with a... Oh, I can't even reach now. Oh, okay, so that's the gimmick. Oh, shit. Doesn't reach. What's he gonna do now? Oh, shit. Oh, okay. Okay, well so far this boss is easier than the last two. I don't think I've even gotten hit yet. And of course, as soon as I say that... Oh. Okay, I beat him already. And... Oh. Oh, shit. I picked up on the last moment there that how the coins were falling was... Oh, and my characters get restored after I beat a boss. Yes. Cursed Shardbinder, you carry the power of numerous demons. Very perceptive of you. I require the demon's power to achieve my revenge. At this moment, our objectives align. Cooperation would be fruitful for both of us. so be it. I'll let you continue breathing for now. Jebel has become an ally. Oh, right. I keep forgetting that the first sign only tells you that. Summon darkness. Immortal metamorphosis. Siphon blood. X during metamorphosis. Quick ascend. Up and X during. Cancel metamorphosis A during metamorphosis. So this is basically a card from Castlevania 3. Blasphemy into heaven, I think it said. Or did it say unto? Like there's a hole up there. How can you even get up there? Should have known that was a trap. Why am I playing as this guy? You can't do anything. Oh, that's useful actually. Too bad it's only temporary. Shit. Didn't see that rat there. Too bad Miriam's dead, otherwise I would be going that way. I'll see how far I can get with this guy. Oh! Seeing as how he... Oh, yeah. Well, so much for that. Wait, so that the enemies that killed me died? Yeah, I'm not about to go through that again. Damn it, if only his reach was just slightly higher. Alright. Ugh, son of a bitch. Oh, nice. I assume I need to transform into a bat in order to be able to get that one up there. You know what? This guy doesn't have much health. I just noticed his health bar now. I think it might be. Oh, shit. Oh, that's not good. Please let there be health somewhere. Somewhere around here, let there be health. Doesn't turn around. Oh, you can hit him through the wall. Nice. Now, please don't respawn when I scroll you off screen. Okay, good. That would have been trouble if it didn't die in one hit. Oh, that's. Oh, and I can't damage him. That's. Get through this without losing a life now. Very strange that they don't turn around when you attack from behind. No! I'm gonna die anyway, so I guess it doesn't matter. Probably should've tried to go around him with a... Jebel. Or Giebel. However you pronounce his name. Gosh. I'm gonna Oh, no. Please, no. Stop. Stop with the frogs. Oh, no. Please, give me health. Give me health. Please tell me that I'm close to the boss. Give me health, please give me health. Oh, I gotta one up somewhere. Okay, good. And I only come back to here. So not that big of a deal. And I got my partners back. Oh, I knew that was a bad idea, son of a bitch. This time, it's safe for me to slide it from a out of place switch, whatever. What are these things? What are they gonna do? Oh, that's so bad. Might be better for me to just run away from the son of a. Yeah, definitely don't want to fight those things. Come Okay, good. Wow, that costs a lot of weapon points to use, and I'm gonna die here. Wow, I can't believe I survived that. Never mind. I just had to jinx myself, didn't I? I don't know how I'm gonna get through this, honestly. No respawns. Oh, come on, I can't use my cell weapons on the stairs. That was probably a waste of weapon points, but I don't care, I made it through. Been worth it, but it's whatever. What? Oh, come on. I'm approaching the boss now. Shit. Don't. No! At least Miriam's health is almost full. Oh, and now it's completely full. Okay, so. No! I didn't want that. Oh, what was I thinking? I wasn't. Son of a bitch! Well, so much for full health. God damn it. I feel like killing myself just so I could go into the boss battle with only... With... these things. I'm probably gonna get a game over at this rate. Well, that's just money, so that doesn't really matter. Thank you. Went through that damage list. Before I get to the boss. Actually, don't kill me at all, but, you know. At least there's that. Again. There's no way it was that easy, so... That boss was actually a little easier than expected, considering I died to it my first time. Excuse me. Thunder the Knights. Probably a major shortcut, and this looks like another one. Wow, your weapon points decrease fast when in battle. What is this, like a mini boss? Oh. Oh, no wonder. So now what? Oh, fuck. That one up was for nothing. Well, not necessarily. If I can get through this level without losing the rest of my party members, then that one up will actually have been worth it. Save there. Again. I wonder what would have been up there. Oh, an actual mini boss now. Make me waste all my weapon points. You can switch in midair, okay. That's probably how you were meant to get over that slide gap with Miriam that was over the bottomless pit earlier. I should have thought to do that. Ugh. Gotta go fast. Died trying to get it too. Okay, so even if I switched to him, but that doesn't really help me. Oh man. I just hope that the checkpoint is here and not further back. That sucks so hard. At least I got two extra lives. no! Oh, I got another one up. So the score does serve a purpose in this game. He alternated between 2 and 3, but yeah, looks like he can throw up any amount that he wants at random. Respawns, nice. I'm not risking it. yeah, I took the easy way out. Yeah, I forgot about this. Damn it. Oh well, it's fine. I got through. Wait, actually. It's not really what I want, but also. Actually. You know what, let's go this way, even though Miriam's, well, she's not too bad on health, but... Come on, lower your head. There you go. Thank you. Just in case this is a trap. Yep. That's what I thought it was. Oh, No. What's that green one do? Ah, should've switched to mirror again. Here's the boss. Sorry about that. Okay, well. You motherfucker! It's all to you now, Miriam. Could have died again there. Hopefully that's a better weapon for this fight than what I had before. Going into this fight with full health, but I'm gonna work with what I have. No. Okay. So you definitely, as long as you duck under it, you don't gotta worry. Reminds me of Storm Eagle from Mega Man X. No! I got some extra lives though, so I'm still worried that I could get a game over, but not as much as I was before. Let's go into the fight with this guy, see if he can be any use with whatever spell this is. I don't even know what this does. Oh, okay. There's more. Wait. Okay. So what, is this like the final level or something? Tragedy of Slot. Such a dramatic title. No. No. What's that got? Oh, that's just... I should have switched. That's fine. Not gonna bother fighting you. Except I have to. Except I don't have to. My shots. Very good. Again, at that time I didn't really have time to react to it. This jump, so wow. Okay. That guy comes out so fast. Oh my god. I'm pretty sure that sand will damage me if I touch it. Otherwise, they wouldn't have these platforms here. Let me kill this guy first, and then I'll grab one up. Oh, it kills you! Oh, that's... I think I'm gonna change this guy's spell. Don't really want the ice. I'm not sure how to react to that. Oh, okay. Got that. I've been sealing that cap to my jump height. And there's no way for me to get the one up now. God damn it. Can even change characters in mid-attack. That is awesome. Get on the stairs! I'm pretty sure that tombstone's gonna fall as soon as I walk by it. Yep. Didn't notice that. Okay, it's that one. Oh, come on! Supposed to make that jump unless I'm playing as Miriam. Well, there goes one of my lies. Okay, so you can just barely make it. And now I made it through with no problem. These things again. Yeah. No time to mess around with them. Just gotta go. Oh man. I don't even wanna mess around with this. Thought that cage would be openable or something. I hate to use my weapon points like that, but I really don't want to have to deal with them for that reason right there. I'm pretty sure I can make it through this time. Thank you, Fire Shield. Oh, okay. So it protects you from... Oh, okay, never mind. No, it doesn't. This is probably a waste of action points right here. Or rather, weapon points. This is very, very much like Castlevania 1, or 2 or 3 or whatever it was that had a corridor like that leading to the boss. Oh. Wow, I just barely dodged that. Oh, you can't make combat. Oh, okay, so. Wow, she deals a lot of damage. I wasted all my weapon points getting here. I knew it was a bad idea to use them to skip. I mean, does it really matter who dies if they're all gonna have low health anyway? Wow, I can't believe I survived that. Yeah, I'm pretty much dead here. I'm gonna lose another life and I'm gonna have to trek all the way back through an entire section of the stage. And I didn't even get a chance to attempt to get through there again. Yeah, I'm dead. It's still very possible that I'll game over for getting through this. Maybe this path will be better. Same thing I picked up before. Okay, never mind. This path is not better. Oh no. They're infinitely respawning, aren't they? Man, that is so not the character I wanted to help pick up for. Granted, I'm not gonna fight this boss with this character anyway. I'll try to as much as I can, but this character is clearly not optimal for this boss. Ugh. Okay, that was insanely lucky. Defiler of taboo. Wow, look, those things are so fast. Wow. Wow. Okay. Yes. thought was dead there. No! Oh. Wow. Oh, there's a... Oh. I thought there was a secret passage. But no, I was just hitting an enemy. Oh, everybody's at full health. Okay. That's surprising. What's that armor for? Oh, oh, that's not good. Just walk through doors without thinking to check to see if they have any secrets. I remembered that time. Certainly up there does seem to be faster if I'm supposed to be going up. These are like the disappearing, reappearing blocks in Mega Man. Closer. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on, seriously? How much effort it took for me to kill that thing. These mini bosses. My weapon points aren't looking too good right now. Oh, Oh, so you can use sub-weapons on stairs. Taking the long way, going down this route, but... that's so painful. Oh, wait! Please tell me I'm approaching the boss soon. That's not reassuring. Come on, don't make me use weapon points on you. Thing do. Oh, chain enemy. No, thank you. Didn't mean to slide there. Something hidden behind the boss doors. Oh. Oh, okay, I thought it was the boss from the pirate ship again. Oh. Nice. Oh, shit. Nice. Awesome. Okay, this is the final stage for sure. Curse of the Moon. Yeah, definitely it's the final stage. Oh, what the hell is that? Oh, wow. Wow, okay. You can't mess around there. You gotta... Gotta go fast. Please protect me against this. It doesn't destroy them, but it does protect me against them. I'm gonna die here. The Castlevania 1 aesthetic is strong at this level. Oh, I wanna... Fuck. And of course I had to die getting it. Oh, I might as well just kill myself now. It's not like I can do anything with, yeah, this guy. Good thing start here. They definitely designed that part with the flying through it as a bat in mind. Oh, what the hell? Okay. Oh, actually, I will. Not what I prefer, but... Nice, I got 9 lives now. So it seems that my fears of getting a game over were for nothing. And everybody's at full health too. Okay. Oh. no. Fuck. I should have pressed down. You're supposed to get through that without using flight. Shit. Probably shouldn't be fighting enemies now. You know how I don't have Miriam with me. And I'm low on weapon points. Things remind me of the birds with the eggs in Mega Man. Okay, that's pretty strange. Might as well go into the boss fight with this guy, seeing as how he's only got 1 HP left. His death over with now. Oh, your life count can go into the double digits. Nice. What I had before was better. Excuse me. I wonder what that... Oh, it's part of the arena. I knew that was gonna happen. I just hope I'm not sent too far back into the stage for dying here. How you can tell which way the bats are gonna fly. Oh shit. It's the final form. At least I hope it is. I hope there's not more forms beyond this one. Thank you. Oh, okay. Got some fancy 3D effects going on here. Sure, I'm supposed to dodge that. Maybe you're not meant to. Well, I got everybody back now, so this is looking much more doable than before. Actually, you know what? Let's try this axe weapon. It's a big axe, so it might do a lot of damage. I think Zangetsu didn't get hit at all during that fight. And Miriam certainly should be at better health than these two guys. I'm definitely not using this axe weapon again though. Zangetsu's at full health. Jump through. I couldn't read which ones were going to attack me. Probably use Miriam for the jump attack strike. Oh. Oh boy. No. Actually better for this fight. Should have been using her all along. Come on! Really? At this point, I might as well just... The fact that you restart here is extremely generous. And the one-up keeps coming back too, so that's very good. Yeah, I think that that'll be a better weapon to have than the axe. Though it's not my ideal choice by any means. Mirror humans and get sore at full health, and as long as I don't do something stupid again like jump off myself, then I should be good for this fight. Actually, I think I'm gonna try hitting the weak spot with Jebel. I don't think he can reach though. I'm pretty sure he can't. Thank you. Zangetsu was astonished by his own actions. For what reason did he do this? He existed to slay demons and take revenge, but long-lost emotions had been rekindled. However, the time for that had passed. So in order to stop the new Dark Emperor, Zangetsu's allies plunged into battle again. They may have to end their ally's life, but can they still save his soul? To be continued. GG guys, good game. It was pretty short, but very enjoyable. Certainly not as hard as the NES Castlevania games, but definitely still a challenging game nonetheless. I know that there's more modes to be experienced and such, and different ways you can play through the game, but so I'm not exactly done here just because I've beaten the game once. I know there's more achievements to unlock and such, and depending on what they are, they're probably not going to take too long to complete unless it's something ridiculous like do a no-hit run or do a no-death run. No-death is probably possible, just would take a long time. I'm not sure if I want to dedicate doing a lot of streams to just doing no-death runs if that's an achievement. But we'll see. Other than beating the first boss, all the achievements are hidden until you unlock them, so I'd have to look them up in order to see what the rest of them are. But I should have most of them just from completing the game. Thank you for playing. Nightmare mode has been unlocked. Well, we definitely gotta try that now. An hour and 40 minutes in game time. I see, it just puts you back at the last level again. So I gotta start a new file in order to play Nightmare Mode. Alright, that's fine. Activate Curse of the Moon? Oh, this lets you replay stages that you've completed already. Okay. But I assume it only lets you go backwards, though. Like, you can't jump ahead to a stage you've already beaten. Okay, so I missed something in that level. But I got everything else. Alright, but let's give Nightmare Mode a shot. That'll probably kick my ass harder than this game already did the first time playing. Yeah, the game under certain conditions to unlock this mode. In order to save Zangetsu, who has fallen into darkness, his allies set out once more. At journey's end, Zangetsu protected his allies at the cost of succumbing to the darkness. In order to stop him, his allies venture forth once more. They may have to take their ally's life, but can they still save a soul? So basically, exactly what the ending said. This is just playing through the game again, but with every other character unlocked first. Wow. Well, this is sure going to be interesting. Actually, yes, I want that. Definitely the hard mode path, and I don't know if I want to take it again, especially since... Oh boy. Yeah, I'm not taking this. I'm pretty sure I am completely screwed with only this guy to play as. especially since I'm taking a lot more damage now than I did in my first playthrough. Something behind this. Oh, it was on the other side. Explains why this was here on the first stage, even though you couldn't play as Miriam on the first stage. Yeah, not gonna bother with you. Take that chance was because Miriam can jump higher. I almost missed time to jump. Stays this time. Oh. The boss probably has more health as well. Definitely has more health. Oh. Oh, okay. Oh, the shield's actually blocked now. Take the lower path before. Probably the less direct path. I think those enemies were here before. Thank you. Okay, so that potion, as I suspected, increases your weapon points. Ah, come on. Good. This guy is pretty much useless here, so I'm just gonna be down Miriam. Oh, it's three now. Shit. Wow. Fuck. Well, I'm not beating this boss now. He's completely useless in that boss fight. Certainly having one less person to work with hurts a lot. I said I wasn't gonna use it again, but I might as well try. If it deals a lot of damage and I can end the boss fight early, then it's worth a shot. I just hate having to play things risky. Hopefully I can switch to Miriam and get close enough fast enough. Good. Damn it. Seems like there's no way to avoid that. Thank you. I don't know if I can beat this boss. And I'm not just referring to the fact that both of my characters have only one health left. This boss really looks like impossible to beat. I think I got it. I gotta jump on top of the icicles in order to get enough height to jump over. I should just let myself die. I said I was gonna let myself die anyway. Yeah, this is definitely providing the challenge that I said the game lacks, but I'm not sure if I'm liking it. Certainly it's a problem if I can't even get past the second stage. Man, swapped out the... Yeah, just as I thought. Survive this, please survive this. Oh, I thought that was gonna kill me for sure. Well, I made it past the second stage at least. Continue moving forward. They don't actually go after you. Yeah. Oh, come on! I didn't turn around. I think this is the stage where I missed something, if I'm not mistaken. In which case, taking this path might be beneficial for me. At least they took the quicksand into consideration. Fuck. Fuck. No. Okay, we made it through there somehow. Miriam's health is not looking too good. Okay. Never mind. But I think that means we're at the boss now, right? Alright, it's this guy. The money. I think that's a health upgrade for everybody. Certainly looks like it. What the hell is that? Did I just jump backwards? I kind of feel like just jumping down, but I'm pretty sure that's a bad idea. Okay, now. Oh. Nice. Not bad. Not a bad level. Oh wait, this might be the level where I missed something in. I'm not even sure anymore. Switch to Miriam. Of course I pick up the health pickup after I get hit. Not doing what I did last time. No! Okay. Any secrets over here? I'm getting way too excited over small things. I gotta stop that. Was a bad idea. No, I'm not gonna get it. Damn it. Nah. This may have been the path I took last time. Another weapon points upgrade. Need that. Oh, I think I remember this. This is a lost cause. Supposed to do this. Oh, I should have grabbed another sub weapon for Miriam. Maybe even better than that. Or I can just keep this one. Using him anyway, but thought I was gonna fall off the ledge there. Let's try the axe since it's... seems like it might be big enough to hit both of them. I didn't realize a lot of weapon points I used up doing nothing. And of course, when I kill one of them is when I die. Or rather, I die as soon as I kill one of them. Certainly not having Zangetsu hurts a lot. Oh, look at that. Was very fuck. Never mind. Maybe I can use the ice to my advantage at least. The other should go down with these. Shit! Now remember how this one went. I just gotta remember to jump at the right time. Shit! Thought I could get away with one more hit. Got some greedy. If I can make it to the second phase again, then I should be able to beat it, but otherwise I won't be able to make it past here. At least I'm getting health here right away. Seem to block the fire, so let me see if the fire shield will be of any use here. This guy's range is pathetic, though. And these things will damage you no matter what, so... Let me try this. Oh my god, I can't believe this shit. Are you fucking serious? So stupid that they're both able to use the fire attack. Didn't mean to use the sub weapon there. So I shouldn't die here. Everybody's at full health. Really wish these things gave one-ups if you collect them at full health. Alright, let's give the scythe a try. That. Oh no, that's bad. Gonna get stuck on another boss there. Oh boy, the pirate ship boss is gonna be a serious pain in the ass. I might actually get a game over here. Alright, I'm gonna cut the stream here because I actually gotta go now, but I am enjoying this game and I'll definitely finish the Nightmare Mode playthrough no matter how many attempts it takes. So yeah, thanks. Thank you all for watching. Join me for the next stream for Shovel Knight. And I'm not sure what I'm gonna do after that, but I'm sure I will enjoy Shovel Knight just as much, if not more, than this game. So thank you all for watching. Don't forget to follow, subscribe to the YouTube channel so you can become aware of when I go live and whenever I post videos. And yeah, Happy New Year, take care everyone, and I'll see you next time.